see, Reg.
I thought I like this shit. This shit is nice, bro. Gumbo. It could hear me, Conver. It could hear you too. This shit, when I remember when I first came up here, I was like, am I gonna put this in my thing? I don't think I am.
You do wanna go to Gap.
This shit, like, you say you wanna go to Gap?
Kinda.
Where's Gap?
Right here.
All right, so we in there. I don't buy stuff from Guess.
Why not?
Because that's not my thing. The most I might get here is a jacket. Alright, you too. Alright, have a good one. Shopping with Reg. Nah, this is not how the shit usually go.
Exactly.
Alright, which way are you going? This way, come on. Adidas is that way.
Yeah.
It's like a little blog shopping. You got a little, nah. Mm.
It's knife on the side.
You know we on video.
It is what it is.
We gotta be respectful.
No, I don't. I gotta be factual. If something's recorded in a documentary, it needs to be factual.
Yeah, you're a footy dude.
Express?
Right. Hell no.
You don't like Express?
Nah, I'm gonna go to Adidas real quick. See the shit.
Express? What the fuck
this is like? This is like a tour. That's some Jewish shit. Gotta be. Lulu something. Lulu something over there. Oh, we about to hit the Adidas store real quick. She was shook.
See, somebody see this shit? They be like, you don't know what the fuck Lulu is?
Where?
They don't know shit out there.
They're gonna be like, Lulu something. What the hell is going on? This stuff is like crazy, bro. See, I feel like shit acting up. The Ralph Lauren store right there, Polo, lit.
Fuck with
Tommy Hilfiger, no.
Why?
I don't know. But Polo's right there. We wanna go Adidas real quick?
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Yeah, you know, we can't.
Nah, not through here. Definitely gonna hit the Polo store. We this way. Have you seen people wearing these?
I ain't fucking with
you. He said in and out like a robbery.
Yeah.
Whoop whoop.
Mm-hmm.
How you guys doing?
Oh,
we shifted a bunch of stuff around to get these over here. These XPLRs were in the last aisle. We swung them around here. Kind of shifted this stuff around a little bit.
Yo, Reg. It's these ugly shits.
You grow me over here? Yeah, yo, they not that bad.
I don't know. I feel like people be wearing shit like this. What is this?
They're not that bad. Oh, goddamn.
God. What are these, though?
They're not that bad. I don't fuck with any different color, man. But
I don't know if I'm not a toad.
To wear it?
Yeah, $100. I think. It says right here, look.
What number? Number?
I think that is it.
What do you
want? I don't know, everything's going to say. This is like some fake Yeezy.
Yeah, they do.
Right? I will. Those are like some summer shoes.
Some what?
Summer shoes. I feel like I'm just recording. This is gonna be a good little video. It's gonna be like foot. I wanted some crazy 8s last time I was here.
I don't entirely know what those are.
At the Adidas store right now, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what the hell these shits are, but they $40 off. That's a phone.
That's just standard.
I know.
You must got all the nice shit in the back.
Yeah, that's a beat. Oh, they got slides. Oh, perfect.
You need slides?
Facts.
Oh, okay.
Facts.
These beats are so expensive.
Now, they be like 30 cash. See? I want the other one.
See, like... Nah. But close. This is women's now. But all you gotta do is get size 11.
I know. Actually, I'm not a 9.
Wait, what size
are you? I'm 11. You don't 13. Yes, you want size 13? Women.
Oh.
I just shouldn't have to press the button. We going polo. We ain't getting none so far. Shit, trash. Goddamn, we go live all the way up here. Oh, she got the wagon over there. Oh, sup, my bad.
Yeah.
Exit only. I thought I seen the yam go. So you know this is my boy right here, Mr. Harriet.
That's it.
I know, right? Mr. It's still snow up here. Oh, when did it snow? when the hell did it snow?
I
feel like it probably snowed recently or something. It had to. I feel like I could zoom. It has the zoom, you heard? All right, exit only. Entrance. Alright.
Oh. Oh, it's different.
Oh, the road.
Oh, it's different. Okay. Oh.
How you doing?
Good, good. So, see, I feel like every time I come, I like this sweater. See, I got my sweaters like this. I don't know why they dress on up with the sweats though. They violated.
It's not the outfit, it's the pieces.
Look, they got the button down. Alright. I ain't gonna lie, they be wilding in here, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. They would say 25% off. Oh, let me see. If this shit had black on it, I would definitely get that.
Get the real shit.
If it had black on it. The red one. I don't know. I don't wear red. I mean, I do wear red. I'm on video. All right. See, I could cop this.
I mean, no, I mean that other side. Like, keep going.
This could go on my sneakers.
Man, I'm looking for sweaters. Though. You kidding though?
I don't care what you looking for. You looking for what you looking for? I'm looking for one. Mm-hmm. It's custom fit though.
Mm.
I don't know, that's good.
No, what does that mean?
Custom fit is like snug. Maybe I should get a medium.
Polo?
Hell yeah, I'm gonna get a polo on here, man.
Sure.
Yeah. I don't know how much it is though.
It is, right
there. Mm-hmm. Like minus, goddamn. I don't care. See, for that price, I'd rather get a sweater.
I mean, but you can do that. Like, I don't need that big red sweater. And still, then it would be 55.
I don't even care. I'll get it.
It'll be 55, so then it'll be like 55.
So, I don't know.
I saw this actually. Let's see what else. Come on, let's see what else is there.
Nah, definitely like that. I'm getting that. If I don't see nothing else, but they got the sweaters too. This is why I bought like t-shirts and shit last time. Nah, that's what you pay. So we don't go over there. I feel like most of my bread went here last time anyway. Mm. And they got the fitting rooms and shit. I like these sweaters.
Yo, all
these should be 94. That's the robbery. Everything be 98. I'm gonna be like, deal. I don't like this shit. It's just ugly. These is nice though. This is you right there. I got your name on it.
Very nice. Feel the material.
I got. Bro, I could tell, bro. My eyes feel. Bro, I could tell, bro. My eyes. I don't know, man. Which one? See, like when I see shit like that, like if I had, see, that's why I gotta go to the Timberland store. Cause I would get this. Some nice constructs. That's nice, right, y'all? Yeah, that's nice.
I don't know. We'll see what happens. Let's go see.
Is that a V-neck or just a regular?
It's regular.
Mm.
I prefer, but you know, we all make sacrifices.
It's a fact.
And I need a black sweater. I wasn't planning on getting a fucking polo. Oh wait. How much
is
these? All
these
isn't regular.
Nah, he's 98.
This is fake. No, it's only 20. It's only 25. Nah, that ain't for me.
25.
I like the way it looks though.
She got the little baby thing. Yeah. And they all be going to polo.
Nope.
On.
Nope.
I don't think they got the same sweaters they had last time.
No, we can come back.
Okay. No, I don't like that much.
It's not as nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna say it's trash.
Oh.
What?
What?
It's just trash when I seen that. Garbage. I got one pair of Ralph Lauren pants.
What's the sweaters for this?
Nah, these sweaters are nice. That's like the one I got. No, it's not. That's a different texture. That texture is kind of trash. You like that texture?
No, not necessarily, but it's 50.
Yeah, 50 is a nice price. But that's why it's a nice price, because it's trash.
But it's a nice green though.
It is, but like the texture, bro, it's like
it's not great.
It just looked trash. Like you could just see it and be like, not the best quality.
I like the way you told me.
Not you. I'm just telling you what it is. That's why they got it for that price. I feel like I'm gonna go get that other shirt. You hear that, right, Reg? Oh, these are sweaters right here. Yeah.
I wanted this color, but they don't have it. And I don't wear gray.
Gray is...
I don't wear gray like that.
Dang, they don't got the blue one. They don't got the blue one.
Like the blue one?
Mm-hmm.
But they have one like that blue in it.
The dark blue like my sneakers.
That blue? No, it's like a royal. You talking about like that?
Yeah, like royal, blue. Yeah. Bro, y'all don't got the royal blue ones with this?
Blue.
Like that color? I know, like, y'all had the last time.
Nah, these are the only ones we got.
Damn.
She went in the back to go get some more. I don't know if we have any more colors, though.
Oh, okay.
I think we got some more behind that right there. We got some yellow and some burgundy, I think.
Good look. All right.
It's a good one in
these shits,
too.
Nah, these shits is nice. Look, they got a different color.
Oh.
Yeah, bro, these shits is nice. I ain't gonna lie. I like these shits. That's why I got the gray one. The gray one, I ain't gonna lie.
I got matching burgundy. I don't have yellow, but I don't.
I ain't washed my gray one. I ain't washed my gray one yet. yeah, I don't yellow is not. I feel like we've been here too long.
Damn.
No. I'm saying like it always happens when I go to the polo store, bro. Like I'll be there like most of my money going to polo store. Last time we spent like, but there was mad discounts because me and my man we purchased all our shit together. And they got the t-shirts too, if you want polo t-shirts.
I just want sweaters, that's why. I just want sweaters.
You think we's gonna be winning all year?
Not the point. Nah, you're dead, they're definitely wild with that sweater.
So look, they got the t-shirts.
Nah, I ain't. I'm not gonna spend that type of money on the t-shirts.
Now the t-shirts be cheap though.
I like that jacket though, but it's blue.
Yeah, bro, it's 45 and it's 30%.
That this jacket is definitely blue.
Shit acting up. Alright, look, I'm recording. See, I told you Nike's this way. So we out here.
So the one I saw was Nike clearance though.
I don't know what you seen, but
it was Nike. I just said it's Nike clearance.
Over here, shopping with my elder son.
I need you to put some pet.
You the one walking slow. I'm following you. Let's see. No shit.
No, the one that I saw was Nike.
They got Clarks, look. Clarks.
You know, I never actually found Clarks.
I be forgetting you be dancing. Like, you be on some fake Jamaican shit. Yo, the store is kind of... Look at the line, bro. Oh, my goodness. Yo. Everybody.
I don't think there's no line for the Nike clearance, though. I'm saying.
Bro, this is it right here. This is where everybody's at.
Yeah, walk faster. The line don't
get there. That shit look crazy. I like how they name these streets. Well, they're not streets, but you get the point. Sarah, like these sections.
I do like that.
You know what I'm saying? Like it's like Saratoga.
The lines aren't even great. Come on.
It's really not. But you don't know how long people gonna be in there. About to go to the Nike store real quick. See what's up. Hopefully they got some. Cater, whatever the hell that is. You're a regular. Cater, whatever the hell that is.
I wouldn't let you know anything about baby clothes.
Yeah, you stupid. Yo, this line look crazy, bro.
It really does
not. Bro, I'm not going around. Bro, you could have just went under, bro.
I was going to prefer not to do that, bro.
You extra. You was about to fuck everything. Oh, they got Polo Assassin. Then you could do the zoom in. Not the real Polo, y'all. Not the real Polo.
Nike store, but I still want to go. I still want to go to the
Old Navy Nike outlet. I feel you.
Never do it. Top.
See the zoom, look. So you could be like this.
Okay.
So it's like, the zoom level don't be that clear though.
You should have zoomed over on the babies.
Oh, on the babies.
Over there, the right.
I don't know. I don't
see. You look at that walls.
I mean, I was just like.
I know, but still.
So I
believe you got me spending money. Oh.
She never mess with entertainers because they always leave.
You doing walls too? You look at the wall? This is 7.
I ain't gonna lie, this shit look clean today, but I guarantee you, any other day I came, yo, bro, the sneakers was on the floor. They was going crazy, bro.
I fake that. Alright. What size is this? 8.5. Keep pushing.
These Kyrie shits? Oh. These Kyrie shits.
You late, I'm already done.
Is it?
We moving.
Nah, I ain't getting out here. Come on.
What's this?
Jordans? No, I don't wear Jordans.
What's this?
I like these. I just wouldn't wear them.
Oh, these LeBrons.
I like these, but I would not wear these.
They 100, bro. That's the fucking deal. They 140. I'm getting those. That's just, I don't even wear colorful shit like this, but I'm getting them. Bro, anytime you find a deal, you must buy.
What is a deal?
You must buy, bro. Anytime you get a deal. One thing I learned, bro, when I came home, mind you, I just came home. I ain't really have money like that. The LeBrons was $200. They had them for $130. I said, I'm getting them. I ain't even have money like that. Those are my favorite sneakers for a while. You know what? I'm going to go look somewhere else, but I'm coming back. And I might just have to get these colorful. But what the fuck am I going to wear with them?
Nothing.
Yeah. You.
Absolutely not a goddamn thing. Daddy walling with these.
Yeah, they got a little. Nah, them LeBron shits, I'll get them just to have, just to look at them. They be having some shit against the wall sometimes.
No, I was coming back to the wall.
It just be like, man, tedious to look through that shit.
No, definitely, you always look at the, oh, I thought it was, these are like the old, these are just classics. I like these shits.
You know what these shits? Yeah, I know.
I like these shits. I like
ugly those. Though.
I don't like those, but I like this one, like, they didn't use like the patent leather. We just cut this clean.
I feel like the best sneakers be over here. We already passed the shit. I wouldn't even get these. I don't wear shit like this.
I would debatably wear these shits.
I know. You probably would. Because, shit, you wear them. Fuck, you said to work. Shit, you wear them gold and black motherfucking. Yeah. You wear them fucking gold and black phones. Yo, what about these?
Alright, thank you.
You wouldn't wear these? What's this thing? You seen something?
No, I wanted to see what this means to this piece. It's not like this. It's like this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I don't buy these. Nico, come here. What do you want to put? What's the
level?
The international,
like UK,
all that shit. Oh, okay. Thank you.
I'm not even
on this side. So this is the side, yeah. Yeah.
They don't be having shit. I was looking at her the whole time. Where's Timberland, man? Direct me to the place. Cause you drunk right now. Nah, that's the same place. That store is mad big. Bro, you want a bet?
Okay, wait.
That store is mad big, bro.
Right, I'm looking for the Nike. I want to see the Nike clearance,
but anyway. Excuse me. Where's the Timberland spot? Alright, give me. I could carry the bags now. On this hand.
It should be straight.
I need some jeans from somewhere. But matter of fact, I'm not getting jeans. I'm gonna just get different color cargoes. I just can't get black.
I mean,
because the blacks wash away.
I told you, that's why, like, I just buy two or three of them. only reason I bought two of these is because I wasn't sure how they was going to act, so I only bought two. Usually, I'll buy three. Like, I don't care. I do not give a fuck.
Oh, this is bus. I ain't gonna lie, we got one of them shits. Yo, when it was, it be brick out here sometimes, bro. I'm telling you, should be crazy. You sure we walking the right way for Puma? I remember Shorty, Superwoman stole some Puma shits by accident.
Accident?
Yeah. But they got a little joint.
Come on.
You gotta walk faster. Yeah, she thick. Nah, it be looking like that. I mean, she definitely thick, but that don't mean she got booty. You don't know shit.
I know
everything. Shit. I don't know
shit. Created the study of this.
Shit, not even all that, bro. Timberland right there. Timberland!
Why everybody's got me? Like,
The zoom, look with the zoom. Hit him with the zoom. Timberland. Nah, you did. I mean, I always say you did. I'm Mr. Rundown, bro. That's why I bought my, you know, this is where I bought my little clip. The shit I got right now. Get a Calvin Klein clip. This.
Oh.
What is this? No, all the cool guys got one of these. Just get you one. Calvin Klein, you know what I'm saying? Calvin Klein, you can't, Lily, you can't say that at all. Calvin Klein. I'm telling you, bro, that's how they do it. They probably gonna have the other boots, though, man. They be having the factory seconds. They be liking them shits. Okay.
Can you tell?
Nah, not really.
No, I mean, like,
I mean, they still official Tim's. They just don't come with the little thing. Thank you. Okay. I just don't be coming with the little thing.
Oh, the tag?
Mm-hmm. Right? I can see you wearing these. Uncle Rich. Wow, you went to the ugliest boots.
I know, my sister's fogging up, I can't see.
Really? Oh, cause you got the mask. I don't know why you came over here. You trying to work construction, my brother?
What?
You trying to work construction? These some steel toe shit. Come. Bro, this is the steel. Didn't you have these?
No.
I feel like you had some big stupid shit like that. Yeah. No, you did though. Yes.
No, I didn't. The titties that I have
a disgusting. All right, we on the wrong section. Yo, the what we looking for is over here. Bro, I'm mad hungry too, bro.
Okay.
What about these? It's dress, bro. Look. Bro, you wear shit like this. It's dress shoes, bro. You can wear that shit with pants. I'm gonna act all bougie.
I like them coming up on the bottom.
I know you had these as a kid.
I don't know if I did. Yo, I really don't remember.
I feel like your mom was like, you gonna wear these shits, Reg.
Nah, my father honestly would have been the one that bought them shits and been like,
I see people wear these shits too.
You best fucking definitely try to down me.
You want those?
This is clean. Doofy.
This is doofy, bro. Doofy. Like, you trying to go.
Why this shit?
You trying to be a hitman?
Why is this so
good? You trying to be a hitman? She looked factory seconds, bro.
Man, this is
good.
I mean, look, they got the.
Yeah.
Uggos. I got my Uggos. They fire.
No, I don't wear Uggos. That's for
girls. Oh, yeah. Yo, where the fuck is that Nike clearance
store? Boy, there's no Nike clearance, bro.
Yes, it was. Come to your phone. Yes, it was. Yo, I could have swore that it said Nike clearance. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. I'll take that.
That's, if you're wrong, dinner's on you. Lunch and dinner, because we skipped lunch.
We definitely agreed that you was buying
dinner. Wait a minute. Sabrina said you going to feed him.
Yeah, you didn't say no.
How are you doing?
Hi.
Yeah. Sabrina said.
And all you did is laugh. You didn't say no.
That white lady was acting mad weird.
You want some dunk here?
I look like. I already got my sneakers. I'm about to get fly this summer. I'm about to be alternating in colorful sneakers. I should have. If I would have known the Timbs wasn't going to be there, I could have just get two pairs of sneakers. Now I'm good. I got some fresh, cheap sneakers for 70. Now I could get some fake little expensive shit. I don't know. I mean, Levi's is nice. But do I want to buy Levi's? Mm-mm. They got Burberry. You want some Burberry?
Nah, I think they
cancel too. Black people don't cancel shit. They only cancel their kids and family. That's crazy. That's the only shit motherfuckers will cancel. They ain't gonna cancel anything else they supposed to cancel. Gucci. I'ma buy the Gucci. Motherfuckers is dumb. Motherfuckers been scamming this whole pandemic.
I wanna save my money and come back here like during the summer.
Oh nah, you gotta know when to come. They got True Religion too. Oh, Michael Kors, okay. Coach. Yo, alright, we out, right?
Where's the polo store?
Right there. Wait, we just seen it. I feel like I just seen that shit. Yeah, I feel like I just seen it. Hold on. I think we can't.
I don't wanna wait too long.
Bro, I literally just seen it. Right there, right? It's right there, look. You see it? Polo. Raffalo. See it right there? Polo Ralph Lauren. To the right. Armani Exchange. I swear I don't know how to shop.
What? Why?
Because.
Develop a style and just stick to it. See, look, I told you.
You're right. You still owe dinner.
No. We might not find nothing in here.
Nah, them motherfuckers came out of there with mad bags.
I deserve the right to at least browse.
Motherfuckers came out of this shit with mad bags.
How you doing?
This shit ain't shit. It's a shitty ass sweaters. I told you about the other spot. That's how it be.
Some hidden shit.
They, it really be like that though.
I got shit over here that nobody knows. These are trash. But I still might find something else.
They got mad at them since you see them gold shit right there. At the bottom.
Yep.
Yo, people were wearing these too.
Those aren't bad.
720.
I like these. These aren't bad.
Yeah, mad people are
wearing these.
Oh my god, ask somebody. How much?
780.
That's cheap.
I don't mind those, honestly. Just look. Whatever. See what's just going on.
I gotta look at my size.
Nah, it's not the same.
It's not, right? And the day is over, y'all. We are leaving.
You didn't even get the food.
We are leaving. You left the food. Oh.
I'm saying you didn't get the food.
I know, right? We got a little few bags. You know what I'm saying? We got a little few bags and all that and all that. Parking lot over there. We out. We off this. We out here. You know, but it was a nice day in the neighborhood. Won't you be my neighbor?